Oh, hey there, I did not see you.
Welcome to my channel, my name's Jade, and we are talking all about how to stay inspired. Currently, I'm in Barcelona, and I want to show you guys around the city. First of all, it's gorgeous. You know, people ask me all the time, like, how do you come up with endless content? Like, I'm stuck, Jade. If that's you, this video is gonna be for you, duh. Currently, 3 p.m., I went to the gym, got a little bit of a schnapp, but now we're about to get some acai bowls, bitch. I hate these things. Do you ever like go to the airport and you get stuck? Actually, probably not, because that would be stupid. We're in Barcelona. I look like a Pikachu right now, but the first step of the day, of course, is to start with acai bowls. Nutrition is, okay, we're going this way. All right. Can I please get the matcha pancakes with a matcha green tea latte with oat milk?
Yeah.
So I'm at this place called Brunch and Cake. Literally so lit. There's matcha, everything, and it's vegan. The first step in having an inspired mind is eating good food. I kind of wanted to share something that in my heart that's been really helping me, which is actually prioritizing my health. I used to not work out. I used to like not eat a lot because I thought I was gonna be a skinny legend that way. Wow, wow. Wow, what the hell? Oh my God, thank you. Oh my God.
Not doing so well, guys.
Last time you saw me, I had this matcha pancake. I got so excited eating it, it's all gone now. And I ate it too fast. I don't even taste it, I just inhaled. And now I'm in stomach pains. And Robbie's laughing at me. It hurts.
Pray for Jay, guys.
My stomach hurts. I can't move.
Too much matcha for matcha
Jay. Too much matcha. I even had this latte. I haven't even touched it. Wait, let me try it. Ah, much fucking matcha. Ah, oh no. So what is the solution? We're gonna go back home, take a nap. And I can't even walk. So we're gonna call Uber. I'm that extra. Guys, we're not doing so well. It's currently 5:15. I'm in bed from the matcha cake. It hurts too much. I don't know what to do. My stomach hurts a lot, and I think I overate, but this shit's not coming out, so I don't know what to do. I'll update you guys after my rest. My goal is for it to just go back out.
Okay, you want to throw it up?
Yeah. But I keep laughing, so I feel like it just keeps progressing down.
Yeah, like, laughing shakes it up, right?
I took these guys. It really works.
Mm-hmm.
So I might take some more. Okay, just kidding, don't overdose on laxatives. What is this video again? Oh, how to stay inspired. Oh. I'ma
need a second. Woo! All this you create a lot of content.
Yeah.
Every day. Gary Vee talks about document, not create.
Right.
How do you stay inspired to keep creating content and keep moving?
Okay, so I have a lot of empathy for everyone who has either felt burnt out. That's where I am. Actually, I'm traveling in Barcelona right now, if you guys want to take a look. For just content, inspiration, and of course my business, because this is the thing. You have to understand, before you fix inspiration, I think we all try to fix the solution, the problem with throwing solutions, but we need to understand the root of it. I think it boils down to like two things, which is either you're confused in life, like there's not enough clarity, or you're burnt the fuck out. So understand, what are you? Are you Bob or Sally? Sally or Bob? I don't actually, no mean to gender neutral. But if you understand what I'm saying, understand where it's coming from is the lack of inspiration from, yo, I don't know what to do, like I don't have the vision, or B, I'm working too much and I'm bored of what I talk about. So first of all, if you're someone who feels like you don't have clarity exactly what direction, my biggest tip is the following, which is, actually, let me get it. So I have a notebook, and a lot of you guys want to know like how I journal. So I'll show you actually exactly what I do for content ideas. It's super simple. Step one, grab a book. Step two, please go to a new location. I am telling you, one of the biggest tips I have, especially if you need clarity, is be in new surroundings, because typically then you're uncomfortable. When you're uncomfortable around new surroundings, you push the limit, and that's when the coolest shit happens. So you don't have to go to Barcelona. To be very honest, guys, I took a one-way ticket from home to go just outside, just somewhere else. Going to the park is a good idea. Mm-hmm. So once you have those two things, I legitimately do the following. I take my notebook, I list exactly what's holding me back from why I'm not inspired. I basically ask myself why 5 times. Why don't I feel inspired? Because I'm stressed. Why am I stressed? Because I don't have enough income from these clients? Why don't I have enough income? I go boil down to the root of the problem. And then it gets you more self-aware on what's actually happening. So then when you don't have clarity, I recommend to have vision. So once you understand the problem, you have to understand, where do you want to go? Like, what's your dream? I think a lot of times we can't get inspired if we're so narrow-minded in working, you know? Like, take a step back and look at your life. Mm. That sounds really deep. But my biggest thing is have a vision. Because if you don't have a plan, that's why you guys don't have clarity. You don't know where you want to go. So asking yourself why 5 times helps. Doodling down, you know, what's your vision? Where do you want to go? Just dream a lot. Like, ask yourself this question, you know, how big is your dream? What do you guys want to do? A lot of you guys are focusing on how to get more content, what to post. None of you are focusing on the big picture, like what direction do you want to go and how do you want to make people feel? I ask that question a lot instead of the macro things. So in summary, guys, understand if you aren't inspired to post, for you guys, maybe it's to make content. A lot of you guys, actually, it is to make content. Take a step back, travel, and analyze where it's coming from. And try your best to be uncomfortable. The weirdest shit is, that's where you get the ideas. Or the shower. Actually, go to the shower. That's a good spot. Try your best to be uncomfortable. And once you feel that anxiety, that pain point, don't run away from it. Get that overwhelmed feeling. And that's when cool shit happens. I kid you not, I feel the best. I get the best ideas in the most random ass places. But it only happens when you allow it to come to you. Take me for example. I'm a high school dropout and there's so much pressure for me to perform at a certain way because I look stupid, right? So for me, I lacked inspiration because I was so in the moment of working hard. And maybe you guys are here too. Like, you want to prove results and you want to prove the return on the investment, like all these things to get the numbers. But inspiration, you can't measure that, right? So going back to what I said, please do yourself a favor. You know, the Bob and Sally thing, are you lacking clarity or do you not know how burnt out you are because you never took a step back? Around a month ago, I realized that actually I wasn't doing YouTube for the right purpose. I kid you not, it's pretty recent, and this is really personal to me, but I was doing YouTube just to do the daily grind. I was just doing YouTube for the title, not necessarily for my own motivation. And if you guys saw, I had a realization, why am I doing what I'm doing? Understand your why. And it took a while. I literally had to take a one-way ticket away from home. My parents were like, what the fuck? But for me, it was important to prioritize myself. And that's not selfish. That's called doing the right thing for you. And I want to share what I learned, which is understanding where it's coming from. And in summary, please do yourself a favor and see new perspectives and travel if possible. Comment below, actually, if you want to see a whole video on how I travel, income. I want to show you guys, you know, how to make money online. I haven't really tapped into that, which is something I'm super passionate about. So comment what you guys want to see next. And thank you so much for watching. Shout out to the comment winner.
Shout out to the comment winner. Comment on this post to be featured in the next episode.
If you want to be the next comment winner, comment below your thoughts. And I'm about to get some sushi. We're really hungry as fuck. Like this video and subscribe, because what the fuck if you're not? I'll catch you guys in the next one. Goodbye.